each and every day, man. If last year wasn't the type of year that you decide, it still was a good year. You know why? Because you're still here. So if you want a different outcome, to run, do something different. I don't care what it feels like. I don't care what it feels like. Sometimes I am right here in your game. You don't want to do something different. But if you got Jesus in your heart, you're not going to do it. He said, if you're sitting with your whole heart, you're not going to be playing. All things saved me, man. I'm just like you. I'm just like all y'all. But I took hope to Jesus for real one day. And I still mess up. But I stand on the promises of God. I stand on those promises, man. Because he gave me a promise. And I know for me, God can get it because he said the prayer of the what? Righteous. Which I try to do was right. I'm so in front of my faith. Because God can't, I ain't gonna worry about it until I do the next right thing right here. The next right thing, it might not feel good. It might not. It might cause you to humble yourself. It might cause you to bow down to somebody. You know? But it's the next right thing. And each next right thing you get you closer and closer to when you're trying to go in Jesus. Amen?
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Well, I just want everybody to pray. Take about 30 seconds to reflect, man. We can have a prayer, right? Take about 30 seconds to reflect. And realize why you think of Jesus today, right? What are you thinking for? You know? Yeah, he brought us through, man. He brought us through. You still got to stand back. As you see him walk, pray. As you wait for you. And you, as you wait for you. One day I want to get so bad, like I say, I want to turn my car around and go back to stop. I'm not physical, I'm not going to be here. But my spirit said no.